from the hit movie Dream a Little Dream.
Michael Damian and a remake of the mid-70s smash Rock On.
Why sending geek kill Bobby?
Just a little question. Refreshing change of pace, Dinger? All right, acceptable. It's good. It's not one of your best, but it's okay, pal. And again, what would Bobby Keller be without a cynical eat shit and die attitude and sarcasm that should be registered as a lethal weapon?
You wouldn't want to know.
This is All Things Eddie's with Gary. Now, I'm Garrett. I'm in front of New Hanover High School. This is the site of Dream a Little Dream. This is the high school in that movie. Also, Hot and Out was filmed. The gym scene was filmed in the gym at the school. But this is for Dream a Little Dream. On the same ledge here, this is where Corey Haim and Corey Feldman hung out. They were eating lunch. Their girlfriends, Layla Slotman and Meredith Salinger. Both, I love both of them in the movie. They're great. Meredith Salinger is married to the guy who does the voice for the Goldbergs. He does the narration. Oswald, forgot his name.
It's Patton Oswalt. And speaking of Patton Oswalt and the Goldbergs, here's Patton Oswalt on the Goldbergs.
Back in the 80s, one of the most popular movie genres was body swapping. Yep, nothing was more hilarious than seeing someone wake up in another person's shoes, which made picking what to watch impossible.
Ooh, grab 18 again. It's George Burns, but he's 18 again. He's got the wisdom of a lifetime in the body of a whippersnapper.
How about Freaky Friday? A mom and her teenage daughter swap bodies, as if the mother-daughter relationship isn't fraught enough already.
All of me. Steve Martin gets Lily Tomlin's soul crammed in his head, and boy, does she have opinions.
Are you sure you haven't already swapped bodies with someone who has significant brain damage?
Silence! We're getting Dream a Little Dream. It has the two Coreys in it. Those two will never know failure.
Let's go.
Why this?
Behind me, this is exactly how it was in 1977. I think there's a tree missing over here, but this looks exactly like it. But this is where they had their lunch, other scenes, out here in front of the movie. So we're going to take a look at a few more scenes of Dream a Little Dream.
Keller, it's really weird when you can't remember your own lock combination.
Hey, Bobby! Hey, Keller, man, where's Lainey?
Looking for you! I think she's talking.
They'll work it out.
Get the feet off! Hey! What
the hell are you doing, man? Lainey, are you okay?
Get her out of here!
Go!
Come on.
What the hell? Nash, man. All right. Go!
Bobby. We are not supposed to go eat with the gorgeous women, you know? Women, we're on probation.
You know, Bobby, probation. God. Men in cages, boys in bondage,
I think,
you know?
Bobby's seeing someone else. That's what I think. Some girl named Gina.
You break if you ask me.
No, it isn't, because I really love him. You know, I mean, he was weird this morning, but...
Yeah, looks like he knows it, too. He exiled himself to Slugville. Did you see him with the geeks?
Yeah, I did.
Hey, whoa, hey. Joel, what do you got in there? Let me have one of those. Let me have two of them. All right, anything else in there?
What is wrong with everybody nowadays? I mean, is there any love left in our universe, huh?
Shut up, Dinger.
Oh, shut up, Dinger. Real mature. Really, really, really mature.
Bye, Dinger.
Hey, Bob, sorry about this morning. It's a little tight.
Hey, that's quite all right. You're not going to consume that, are you? I mean, do you realize all the cholesterol and fat?
I'm sorry, I like bad boys.